guys are these people that support live music like this. You're like kind of our angels in a way. Like we have this kind of whole like underground crazy network of house concerts. Believe it or not, I have a spreadsheet that y'all are on, and under New York, we have by cities and states. And that's how we make our living, is traveling around. And there's a line in the song, there's a couple in the front row and they know all your songs, and they don't know how much it means to watch them sing along. And that's about people like you who come out to the music. I bet you probably can't tell me how many times you've gone to see somebody and there were like, you know, 10 people there and you couldn't believe, oh my God, like how are there like 10 people to see this artist? And it happens to me all the time. It happens every, like maybe a couple times in every trip where you're like, you go somewhere and like nobody knows who you are and you just play for like some buffalo wings and then leave. But tonight we get the buffalo wings and the money, so it's gonna be good. So this is called Keep On Home.
Thank you. Honey, it's a long shot.